V, it's good you're here.
Had no idea you and the Aldecaldos had made up.
They continue to grind my gears something terrible. But, you know...
They're family.
Exactly.
What happened? Spit it out!
The Wraiths took Sol. The Brick Brain ventured out with a small patrol and never came back.
Sure, it was Wraiths.
We've been observing their camp. We know they're holding prisoners, including someone important. We need to free Sol. I don't know why, but I felt I could count on you.
Always, Panam. You and me are chums. Thought that was clear.
Careful, or I'll start believing that. You won't be able to get rid of me.
I'll survive, I'm sure.
Whatever goodwill you might feel, I'm sure you won't turn down one of the best sniper rifles on the West Coast. A Tektronica Grad. You saw it in action already. That and the gratitude of the Caldos.
Sounds fancy.
Once you have it in hand, fancy all of a sudden becomes kick-ass. Let's go. Mitch will walk you through the details.
Well, I'll be. Pan Am and V, what's going on there?
Her? After what happened to Scorpion, she shows up here? Guess probably for Sol.
Ignore that.
Hey, Pan Am. Seriously? You really aim to do this?
Someone has to.
You know you have a piston missing, right?
Someone has to. Where's Mitch? He was supposed to meet me here.
Recommend any chrome in particular?
Yeah, you know, cyber implantation's like buying shoes. Everyone needs something different. A Netrunner wanted the same needs as a Solo. But if you spend a lot of time in the Badlands, it's worth investing in cloaking gear. Holoskin, active camo, what have you. Compared to the city, surrounding area might look deserted. But less folk doesn't mean you'll be safer. Here's what I recommend. Move quietly. Don't draw too much attention, else things can get real ugly real quick.
Want to get myself chipped.
Straight to the point. I like it.
Okay, how do you want to do this?
Quietly. An open assault would be suicide. Mitch is already setting up the recon. You'll sneak into the Wraith's camp while I cover you.
Not going in quiet. Two's all you need.
It's not that I don't want to go to serve some raffins up some justice. It's just...
Look around! The last attacks left barely half of us standing. Our supplies are stuck outside goddamn Reno, and our gear... Don't get me started.
We're up shit creek. Static. And I don't know if we're ever gonna find or fashion a paddle. Try as we might.
So we do what Saul would want us to do.
Mm-hmm. We wait and gather our strength.
There's Mitch.
Hey there, V. I floated a drone over the race camp. We have live eyes on it. Will you take a look?
Let's see what we got here.
The Raffins can't see it. Active camo, but that practically inhales battery juice, so make it quick.
They found an abandoned cement plant to squat in, with a mass of heavy gear. Locusts would be a better name for them. They fly into a place, strip it of all it's got, then move on. But this time, do you see the wall? They've added some primitive security measures. It points to them aiming to stay longer. The question is why? Who knows for sure, but I would guess that Saul is part of the reason. If he's still there, we have to find a way inside. That guard post is probably connected to the rest of the camp.
Our way in?
Maybe, but there are also breaches in the wall. Lightly guarded sections. Do you see the tracks? Tire tracks. Their vehicles were moving heavy freight. It could have been equipment. Either that or Saul's not their only prisoner. The tracks lead to the truck. Can you scan it? That's probably the one they kept Saul in. The main building, there. Saul must be inside.
Quite a spread. Be like looking for a diamond in a hailstorm.
If they haven't scrapped and gutted the place for parts, you could access the local camnet. You would just need to find the control room. The Skywalk. It connects the garage to the main structure.
Okay, got some stuff to work with now.
Is everything clear?
Yep. Let's go get Saul.
Perfect. Mitch, is the van primed?
I did what I could. Take a tour.
Solid job.
I mostly improvised, actually.
Either way, it'll have to do.
Hold on a minute, I got one more thing. If you find Saul hasn't flatlined, you'll probably need this. Spike Superjet, a Rhino dose. It should speed up Saul's central pump.
Hope so. Doubt I could carry him on my back.
So that should be everything. V, will you ride with me?
Yeah, of course I'm going with you.
Okay, you take the wheel.
Want me driving?
Yep, I need to fiddle with my scope a bit. Ah, shit!
Another evening I'll be sitting.
first bed if you like. He let himself get captured. Anyone else? But Saul?
Said yourself he's not at the top of his form.
Yes, but moving civilians across the border during a bombardment? Hijacking a petrochem tanker? Opening the valves? Cranking a few figure eights to set the desert ablaze and give the kids a fun show? That's the Saul I remember.
All had our eyes.
I know. It's just... One hell of a storm!
Looking bad.
Oh, it's bad and more than its look. We have to move quickly. Okay, let's go over the plan again. You slip into the Wraith's camp, soft as a fox. But if things get noisy, I'll be... We need to hide the car. Park beside that outcrop. Okay, out. I'll find a place to roost and keep you in sight. You just watch yourself down there. I'm in position. I have you in range.
That should be their garage. It's heavily guarded. Knowing them, they have something important in there. You might even gain access to the security system. Keep your head down and plow
near the main
structure. That has to be where they're holding Saul. Okay, main building. Watch for vermin. Saul is somewhere inside. I feel it in my bones. Remember what I told you. Find the control room and you'll gain access to the security cams.
I'll sell you for scrap!
Damn it, Pete! So much for being sly. Find Saul and you two get out of there!
Try to die!
Bloodstains can be removed using one easy trick and vinegar.
Quit whining and keep shooting! Stop.
death. Not just for her chrono.
Fucking rabbits. Soul is built. There's no line they won't cross. None.
Easy, Saul. I'm here with Pan Am.
Pan Am? But she left.
Not forever. Gonna get you out.
You. I remember. You're that merc.
Can you walk?
Fuck! Something is out of whack.
You're pretty badly beat. Probably can use this.
Oh, yeah.
So, how is he?
Time to don my dancing shoes.
He'll live.
Now get yourselves out of there.
We don't have a shitstorm down here. Ruined to be a Category 5.
I know. Get out of the building. I'll be right there.
That's a mistake. You'll regret. Brace yourself!
The cavalry's about to arrive! Main gate, be ready!
Damn it! That's it! I need me an angle!
Already.
Pan Am, you're making a mistake. Another
you're
one.
You're serious right now?
Those devils wanted to know our location. If we drive to camp now, we'll just be setting the table for them.
You look outside lately. The storm will wipe our tracks.
And the scent of blood?
What?
We got more chomping at our tail.
Fuck! Up, bitch.
We need to shake him. That's one way to treat an engine.
Fuck off, Saul. I can't squeeze any more out of it. Cut off that tail.
Get ready.
Repeat attack.
Damn it! We got more! Decommission the bastard! Going off-road! Be rough! Storm! It's gonna swallow us!
We need to find shelter!
I know, damn it! There's an abandoned farm nearby. I'll get us there!
Fuck! My head! You up to kill me? Damn it! That's it!
We got hit! Big! I can't...
This ought to slow him down.
Beautiful!
I need me an angle!
We got him!
Ha ha! Out of way, girl! Couldn't have done it better myself!
Wait it out there.
I remember this place. It should be safe, at least for now. Inside, quick! I need to catch my breath. Just in time for dinner.
Not hungry. I just swallowed a pound of sand. Looks like we're in for the night. A little power might be useful. Could you help me look, V? I'll search in here. A lot of useful things. Bangles left in a hurry.
Biotechnica made them a good offer.
Yeah, prime. Sell us your land.
You don't know that.
Damn, it's getting cold.
I tried to get us some heat in here, but no luck. Can you check it? Might have the magic touch. Actually, you know what? Check the fuse outside. It might have come loose.
If so, just whack it back in place and I'll get this junk burning.
Right. Give me a sec.
Thank you. If Saul freezes to death, it will have been a wasted day. See what I see? Expiration date's from before the last war, so hopefully it hasn't turned to poison. Today's our lucky day.
Lucky? Interesting choice of words.
Do I hear a lecture coming on? Go on, get off your feet. It could be ours.
No, no lecture. But we do need to talk. That raid's crap. It shouldn't have happened. They wanted everything. Our camp locations, routes, offloading points. If they knew what state we're in, one or two more raids and that'd be the end of us. And if you hadn't mounted a raid of your own, well, that would have been the end of me.
See that? Clenched teeth, furrowed brow. It's his way of saying thanks.
We've had our spats.
A few, like any family.
They're not worth digging up.
I think so too.
If you'd like to come back, everyone will be waiting, arms open wide. But there will have to be changes. No more jumping to the front of the line.
And so it begins.
You know what's coming. Bigger fucking problems. Maybe a war. We can't hope to handle the Raffens alone.
So you would sell us out to Biotechnica? Vade, tell him it's a damn rotten idea.
Gotta agree with Pen Am. Sounds like a truly shitty idea.
Thanks.
What could you possibly know about it?
More than you think, Saul. Used to work for Arasaka, so seen plenty.
Arasaka's not Biotechnica. The difference
is not in the MO. That's always the same. Know what you are to them? Labor. To be exploited and ultimately consumed. Best case scenario.
Thank you, V. I could not have said it better.
You know what, sweetheart? We'll have plenty of time to tear at each other's throats later.
That is my hope.
But right now, I wouldn't mind catching a few winks.
Need help?
Fuck off. Huh. Do you know what they call these storms in North Africa? Haboobs. Damn, I love that word.
Whoa, what was that about?
Probably the meds talking.
I sure hope so. I think he took a few solid hits to his skull. Funny.
What is?
I rarely sleep with a roof overhead. Yet this will be the second time with you. When you're on the road, day into night, into day, your butt basically fusing with your seat. I forget what it's like.
And? Think this is any better?
No, just different. Yeah, this would make for a decent little motel, wouldn't it? Little fireplace, booze. Grumpy guy at reception is the one thing missing.
Have everything you need, ma'am?
I couldn't ask for more.
your whiskey, Mal?
Warm. Subtle metallic aftertaste.
Bold, yet smooth. 4 out of 5 stars.
Ma'am, I'm sure you'd be cozier with your shoes off.
After a full day in them, I'd fear a health code violation.
Nonsense. After a day as full as today, you deserve to kick back.
Oh? And what did you have in mind?
Got a few ideas. Think you know what kind.
No.
It's really nice as is. Let's not spoil it, okay?
Right. So, friends, then.
I think that would be best. And V, I am glad you came. It meant a lot to me.
Do you hear that?
Nope.
The wind has waned.
I can't speak for Haboob's, but when a Chinook rolls rough and rowdy across the plain, I sure can't get any shut-eye. Not a wink.
On behalf of the staff of the Independent California Motel, I wish you all sweet dreams.
Who's alive?
Hey, did you sleep all right?
Good work, V. Old style raid.
Saul doing all right?
Cracked skull, 6 busted ribs, bruised kidneys, but he's back at it, bossing folk every which way.
You?
You gotta agree now. Next time I choose the motel.
If there is such a time. Well, I slept like a puppy. That's a cozy shoulder you have there. It's too bad I better get rolling in a minute.
Hang on. Thought you were headed back to the Alta Caldos. Staying with the clan.
That remains so. Come on. Last night, when we were talking to Saul, thanks for standing up for me. Though, one thing. The Wraiths, the raid. It's the start of something we need to prepare for. Saul will get everything set up in camp.
Whereas you...
The Raffins wanted to know our roots, right? Well, it's the Alta Caldos' turn. Some recon is in order. One more thing. Your compensation. Please take care of her. She served me well.
Putting her in good hands, Pan Am.
I know. So, thank you. Once again.
Glad I could help. Glad I did.
Take care of yourself.
You too, Pan Am.
And remember, I'm indebted.
Okay, back to town, V. Headed up to here with this gusty outback.
Mm-hmm.